Breathe. Back to it.
Okay.
You!
Watch yourself out there.
What do you think we'll find?
Yeah.
They will be expecting us.
Cal and I made it through the Luker hunk, all right?
You and I have different definitions of all right.
Now I'm wondering why Dagon sent Ravis instead of going himself.
Come here, Cal. Trip's almost over.
Vulture droids. Looks like Ravis has more Separatist toys than we thought.
Doesn't look like they spotted us yet. Think you can land?
I don't know. The risky part's gonna be taken off again, and the last thing I want is to be stuck on this haunted rock.
You'd always build a second cantina. Franchise.
Hey, how about you save the jokes for later, Jetpack?
I can hide the mantis.
Last I checked, this ship isn't equipped with a cloaking device.
What is she doing?
Here we go.
The vultures are right in front of us. Trust her.
Okay, that was impressive.
We will drop you off. Good luck with Ravis.
And to you.
Hey, kid. Hurry back.
Jetpack, man the guns.
Copy that.
Oh, and I might need some of your blood. In case I get tired.
Raiders are locking this place down. Focus.
Open it.
I know.
Grab him!
You're good with that laser sword.
No problem!
Fantastic! Following protocol.
I'll wrench you apart myself! Not good enough! Look out for us! Not bad! Sorry!
Atari hid the compass in the tower. Only one way to find out. Nice.
Fabrication facility on the moon.
It would save us bringing materials from elsewhere.
Look at that projectile launcher!
Jesus!
This is over for now. That's a scratch.
Got anything else?
Help me, BD. Don't get to know the plan either.
Your ideals teach patience, peace. rules of the Clone Wars, not diplomacy. Those who fell to this empire are a pale shadow compared to those from Dagon's age. And yet, you persevere. Perhaps you'll surprise me. You must want Tanalua very badly. How far would you go, Alistair? You've already killed Zora. Maybe you're no different from a vampire after all. I will show you no mercy. In turn, I would expect none from you. Surrender is a prison, and I will not be imprisoned again. A cage.
Only way up is ahead.
True defeat.
And into another firing chamber. Yeah, one was enough. Not done yet.
see you is admirable. Even if you do not survive such passion, you can't run from me. Sing again.
Yeah. inches for you to make Dagon's vision real once more.
Resistance reveals the path. Lab. Doubt she ever thought it would come to this. She made her choices, but if it helps us find a home that's free of the Empire, so be it. Huh. This is different. BD-1, over here. Okay, I'm ready. Good job.
Jedi, you are nearly too late. I await you in the control tower. Reach me if you can.
What's that?
That's a scratch. Oh, hi. No.
Need to slice this.
We have a containment breach!
Get down! Test so far has been successful.
Dagon Gera has both.
And he senses something I do not.
Help me! Here!
Yeah.
it's flooded with Kobo matter. Worth checking out, right? Way out of here is blocked by Kobo matter. Is there a warp around here? Can't get into that room. Maybe I can move the warp out here. Gadget we found in the stone spires. Think we can help here? Got this one, right, Petey? What? Hey. See what Kree was up to. Centauri.
Dagon, what have you done?
What I must.
Stop.
But you want what I want. Why else would you deceive the Council?
You've lost your way. Surrender. And we can figure this out, together.
Come with me.
It's too late for that.
Such despair, Centauri. Tanalore. You can feel it slipping away.
My despair is for you. Tanalore has changed you.
It's changed you as well. Step aside.
No.
Then I must go it alone. Centauri.
Get a medical droid in here, and prepare a Bacta tank!
What'd you find? High Republic tech. Works with my grapple. Could help us climb the tower. Defeated Dagon, but didn't turn him in. Why? Let's give it a try. It works. On to Ravis. bet Z can get the data off this disk. Terminal will have to wait.
Ravis.
Jedi.
Why did you activate the array?
It's been many years since I last took the life of a Jedi.
Why did you activate the...
I heard you. Long ago, Dagon bested me in combat. Earned my loyalty. We fought side by side. Until the Jedi betrayed him. Took many of your order to defeat me. And yet, they dishonored me. Denied me a warrior's death. Left me to rot in a cage for centuries. So, seems our destinies are intertwined. The demise of your order allowed me to escape.
And yet, nothing has changed. You're still just Dagon's servant.
Time does not diminish my loyalties. Without a code, you can only serve yourself.
Where's the compass, Ravis?
I owe you nothing, Jedi! If you want that knowledge from me, you're gonna have to fight for it.
Very well.
Strength. for this.
For 200 years!
I won't disappoint you then.
We are not done here!
Oh, come on.
for this. For 200 years!
I won't disappoint you then.
Buddy, help!
You are truly a warrior! Against this. Centauri Kree's observatory, as Dagon suspected. I have opened the way. He goes there now.
I defeated you. Fight with me. We can take on Dagon together.
I will not, Jedi. After all these centuries, I still dream of Tantalor. I had hoped to see it again, but... oh, that is not to be.
Yes.
Dagon Gera stands in your way.
You don't have to do this.
Only one of you will reach Tantalor. Jedi. Give me my warrior's death.
We should go.
Freeze, you there?
Cal, I don't know what you did, but those Vulture droids are making a hasty exit. The landing pad's clear. I'm gonna bring the Mantis in now.
Copy that.
We'll be waiting for you, kid.
Maybe Ravis was right. Dagon abandoned the Jedi Code. Now look at him. Consumed by his obsession with Tantalor. How's that different from what we're doing?
Yeah.
Don't worry about it. Thanks for having my back.
Is with me.